1500 watt power inverter on the back of my van. I could run my drill. I could run a microwave. So it's nice having power in the back. I have my traction boards, recovery boards. While I wait for the mounting kit, I'm gonna go ahead and start the holes for the mounting points, for the mounting brackets.